listen up and listen good, because we're only going over this one time. Roll your sleeves up. Wait, rip them off, actually. Fuck those sleeves. Alright. Maybe you're a bit of a mid-length sleeve guy. That's okay. Maybe you're a Hulk Hogan fanatic. That's okay as well. Maybe you're looking for something a little bit different. Maybe you like that Billingvall dirtbag looking shit fit. Alright, so get your do-rag on there, because you're going to want a do-rag and a hat. Now you can be a rapper, a BC rapper. Alright, so here's a cucumber. You're going to want to cut it into pieces. Yeah. Okay, so, yeah, there we go. Getting her. Just giving her there. Just give her, you know. Alright, so maybe use a knife. Chop it up real good. I like to chop it really fine. Gives a better flavor. Once your cucumber's all chopped up there, you're going to want to add some of these potatoes. They're small, but they taste the same as regular-sized potatoes. It's probably just a hipster thing, I'm thinking, because I think it's just funny. It's just funny that, you know, small potatoes, like, who thought of that? All right, so here's some hemp. Here's some hemp protein there. You know, you got to smoke the good stuff. You got to eat it, too. You're going to want to put as much as you need for your dietary needs there. I put the whole bag, because, you know, I'm in my bulking phase. Alright, yeah, so, you know, you just put that on there. You're going to want to put a little squeeze of ketchup there for added flavor, protein, sugar, corn syrup. So you just want to grab a plate there, and just go ahead and plate that up. Alright, so you're going to want to put a little garnish on top there of dill, a little sprig of dill. It's really going to combine all those flavors, really going to give it a little bit of that back end. It's going to bring that all together there, a little bit of contrast. Alright, you just want to clean up the table there. You know, you want to tidy the plate up there. Don't be afraid to get in there and, you know, presentation, right? Like Gordon Ramsay said, presentation is three halves of it. Three halves of the meal is how it looks. You eat with your eyes, right? I mean, so yeah. Oh yeah, we didn't waste this meal either. We gave it to a homeless person, so it's all good.